Hey, I just heard a great one. These two newlyweds. He's 86, she's 82. Go to Niagara Falls for their honeymoon. They spend 2 weeks trying to get out of the car.
You should be on the stage.
Yeah, the next one leaves in an hour.
You youngins just don't understand the classic jokes.
I'm not that young. Anyway, I don't feel so young. Between studying and playing music, I'm tired.
Come off it. The best years of your teens are ahead of you. Oh! Oh, turn out the lights!
Very funny, Richie.
No, it's not. I can't straighten up. Oh! Thanks. I needed that.
I didn't. I think I just twisted my arm. You guys should quit complaining. You don't know how good you have it. What's the matter with her?
I don't know. She's probably got something bothering her just like the rest of us. Now I know why grown-ups retire as soon as they can.
Yeah. Retirement sounds so relaxing.
Spend your golden years laying out by the pool.
Yeah, wild nights of bingo.
Hey, Sunny. Prom cake. Having on the prunes.
Yeah, my aching bones. I need some chicken soup.
My children never call me.
Hurry up, Sippy. Well, I'm still home.
Don't rush me. Don't rush me. I'm going as fast as I can.
Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up.
Hurry up. Hurry up. Walk over there. Hurry up. Soda. Come on.
You girls and your diets really crack me up. I mean, you're not even heavy. I've known some heavy people. This one girl asked me for a lift. I had to rent a crane. Rent a crane, get it?
Sure, it's quiet around here. Something got you downstairs?
Want to talk about it?
It's my grandfather. He had to be put in an old age home.
Sorry to hear that, Stacey.
Gee, Stacey. It's okay. You know, this park reminds me of a place my grandpa used to take me. Climb the monkey bars. And he'd send me really high on the swing.
The good old days when we were young.
He was always so big and strong and active. Just last year, Grandpa and I went on a long hike together. He had so much energy. That's how I want to remember him.
Stacy, it's not like he's dead.
Might as well be. I'm never going to go see him in that home.
Maybe you should go see him.
I mean, he must miss you.
You don't understand. It would hurt too much to see him like that.
You know, a bunch of people sitting in their rocking chairs. Nothing to look forward to.
I can't picture my grandpa like that.
Why do people have to get old? It's a part of life. Can't change it.
Like having to go to school.
But old people get sick all the time.
Can't move around very well.
They forget stuff.
Well, it's not going to happen to me. I'm not going to get old.
Sure, Richie. Say, is that a gray hair you've got?
Where?
Relax. You have a few more years.
But there will come a day.
And we'll all be seen around.
Gummy gruel.
What's gruel?
Kenny!
Runt you?
What do you mean, runt?
Just kidding. You're cute. For a runt.
Hey, who's this guy? That's my grandpa. Look, here's a picture of us riding a bicycle built for two.
I like the training wheels.
Those were his idea. Hey, here's this other scary roller coaster. I've never screamed so much in my life. I was laughing the entire time.
It sounds like you two had some great times.
Yeah. He always made me feel special. Like a best friend.
Yeah. Grandparents are always giving us neat stuff and taking us places.
And they're always so proud of us.
Yeah, I'll never forget this one winter day. Grandma took me to his club to show me off to his pals.
There was a stage there, and I got up and sang Jingle Bell.
You ain't no drummer.
No. They loved me anyway. And that's the day I decided I wanted to go into music.
So your grandfather's been very important to you.
Yeah. I've got to go see him. At least to say thank you.
Good, and we'll go with you. Just in case the home is scary.
Yeah.
Thanks, you guys. I think this is something I have to do alone.
About time to go on, huh, guys?
Yep. It's right around that time, all right.
Actually, it was around that time an hour ago.
Let's face it, none of us want to play without Stacy.
I'm really worried about her. What if that place was horrible? She got all upset and left town.
Hey, guys.
Wait.
Are you okay?
What happened?
How'd it go?
Fine.
That's too bad.
Must have been terrible for you.
No, it was fine. My grandpa
didn't recognize you.
Couldn't move around anymore.
Was almost too busy to see me.
What?
What are you talking
about? I caught him right after swimming pool aerobics and before the big ping pong tournament. Of course, he was still tired from that dance last night that he took his girlfriend to.
Oh, for a terrible place. It sure sounds like a lot of fun.
Yeah, like summer camp or something.
Grandma is having a ball. He's got all these friends that he introduced me to, just like old days.
They were really nice.
That's great, Stacy.
Do you think we could meet your grandfather sometime?
I'm way ahead of you. I invited him and his friends to a concert tonight.
Oh, that's
great!
This must be the place.
Grandpa! These are my friends.
Kids, I've got a busload of party animals with me. So let's rock and roll.
So many times how I feel when you're with me. the minute.